So as you can see, there's plenty of water power here. Plenty to get that mill up and running. And geez, that's pretty powerful.